So on this tour, I took you through the well deck, the flight deck, and the pilot house.
Teaching them for the first time how to drive. You know what I'm saying?
On the water. They gonna learn today.
He gonna learn today. See him.
So the origin of the name came from Governor Pataki of New York, and that's where the idea also came to take the steel from Ground Zero and melt it into the hull of the ship. 7.5 tons of steel from the World Trade Center. It was actually taken from Ground Zero, put on a barge, and sailed down to the shipbuilders. And every American who saw 9/11 that day takes a little pride in watching their warship go out to sea and come home. The experience that I want the WWE superstars to take away is exactly what I've set up for them. To meet the sailors who work on the ship every single day, and just the faces that some of these sailors have made meeting these WWE superstars. I mean, these are people that you grow up loving and watching and love performing. And whether you're a WWE superstar or a retired member of the armed forces, this is your ship.